that like button, hit that share button, follow us. You can in the comment section below, players are talking about it, players are talking about it. Follow the players. We post about games, we post about injustice. We love games. This is the Grand Finals, and I'm joined by Raphael.
This is so hype.
We're still doing the button check. We're just going through some.
That was a button check?
Yes, we're making sure everything is okay. We don't want people to miss a moment. Tweet about it, share it. Follow us, follow me, follow the Lazy Gamer.
Okay, we just wanted to make sure because they told me to stop the stream and then restart it again. Go ahead.
Okay, it's about the stat.
Yes, you can start.
Raph, it's starting right now. Grand Finals, ladies and gentlemen.
The Flash.
I'll be joined. I'm joined by Masters.
John.
Are you guys ready? Grand Finals, everybody, ladies and gentlemen.
We got Mr. 5000.
Raph is just taking a break, he'll be back. Okay, guys. It started. Raph is back.
And we are back at it. We have got what? Captain Cold.
Captain Cold.
Well, this is
Kyojo with Captain Cold.
He's going for the lore here.
Kyojo wants his revenge. This is not about money. This is about respect and bragging rights.
This is gonna be insane.
Mr. 5000 with his combos.
Coming right up. Goes for the wall, but nothing. Okay, the wall works. He's got him there. He's got him. This is it. Frozen.
Oh.
Okay.
That was good. Mr. 5000 being careful. And he is charging straight.
And he's discharging the gun, gets him in the corner, and he wastes the page.
He was punished for doing that. The 5000 doesn't convert, and Killjoy takes the
round. And the wall takes the health bar.
Hype match, people. Hype match. This can go either way. Both competitors are very good at the game.
Okay, nice setup.
Oh, he misses.
Whoa.
Justin with the read.
Okay, Justin takes the health bar.
Takes a round.
Flash takes a break. This is actually some pretty good tech. He's using the ice there to stop him from
run, doing the run man towards him. Because the run man is irritating. His flash gets.
And
in
the
your
wall
face.
Is like really the stopping ball. The flash. He's trying
flash
to back away from that
slow.
Field.
Let's see which
nice.
One is
from that snow globe.
Slower.
And he's just charging his gun there.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, this is it. Oh. Okay.
Will he freeze?
No, he's freeze. Out of range. He's out of range.
Okay, takes him out
not
of the corner.
In the area of effect.
Ooh,
and he
that
gets
was
it.
Great.
Back three.
Back three.
Oh, nothing. Did not want to go
bar.
For flash.
Oh, no. There we go. And Killjoy might take the round. Flash giving him pressure.
Flash giving him some pressure. Oh, and he takes
Killjoy
him
takes
with the
a round.
Wall.
He wants his revenge.
G with the coaching.
He wants his revenge.
That's one up for Killjoy. This is an intense match.
Follow Alien Minds. Follow the Lazy Gamer.
Follow Gamers Entertainment Meet. You do not want to miss out on some top tier fighting game action.
Though it's not just fighting games. We've got FIFA.
Yeah, that just FIFA. And Tekken.
And Tekken.
So two fighting games.
But we will expand.
Mr. Adam, oof, the zoning here will be something else.
And Justin, immediately with Black Adam.
Okay, okay, get some of that. Oh, he chooses charge.
Ooh. Just don't okay. Do the quick combo, but get some
nice.
Damage.
Get him with the wall.
Killjoy looking solid. This man is out for blood.
Okay, he knows what's going on. Okay, he knows the string, obviously.
Very good players.
He is using the wall to
very
keep him away
match.
From keep him from using the dive kick.
Killjoy takes the round.
This is I'm amazed.
I told
Captain,
you.
Captain Code is actually doing a good
I
job.
I told you this guy wants blood. He wants his
here
revenge.
We go. I'm choosing
back
charge.
Back three.
Oh,
this is the back three.
Oh, catches him.
And, yeah, back three.
Big boy damage,
he
and he misses. Watch your feet, boy. Gets the health bar.
Mr. 5000 doesn't look 5000. Looks 500.
Wow.
Oh, look at that. Is it going? Oh no. He does.
Might just do 500 damage. Uses the wall, keeps some distance. Okay, it's snow globe. He gets it. Oh my goodness. He's gonna freeze. He's gonna freeze. He's gonna freeze. Okay, no, he does not. Watch your feet, boy.
Black Adam might come back. One combo, Black Adam takes
snow
it. No,
and he takes it. Wow, this is.
The bracket.
That was
the second match. One more for Killjoy to reset the bracket. Three more for Justin to win the match.
Captain Colt!
Killjoy is getting me food after
Killjoy.
This. If he takes the prize money. Back to Gorilla City.
One of the coolest throws in the game. Literally.
Definitely. Justin was super girl.
Back
three.
Super girl. Okay, follows him. This is where Justin excels. He excels at the pressure game. Gets him there.
Killjoy
but he's choosing
patient.
To create some space. Keep his distance.
Wins the jump.
Killjoy charging
charges
the gun.
Oh, does not have meter. He does not have meter.
Use the interactable, get out of the corner.
That's
because, you know,
damage.
That's Justin's favorite place. Take people. Take girls like Supergirl on dates.
Ooh, Justin. That did not cross up.
That does not waste time. Takes him to the corner. Here we go. Here we go.
That did not cross up. The thing with Supergirl is that that air dash does not cross up, but it does.
What?
You know, for you to know it's a cross-up, it does right cross-up. But for Supergirl, it does not right cross-up. She doesn't know where she'll land. Her body may be one side, her feet the other. Back three. Ooh, nice. Oh, misses the combo. Captain Cortex has left the building.
Okay. This pick seems to be doing
okay. Killjoy checks around. Very hype match, ladies and gentlemen. Share, right. Like, follow.
Okay, charges the gun.
Check the comment section. Players posting there.
Two bars on that ray gun would be something.
I'll make sure to post some links there in the comment section so that you know.
Nice setup.
The pages follow.
Punish? No. Dashes away.
Supergirl.
Oh, here we
combo.
Go. Full conversion. And he goes for clash.
Good idea. Worst part's coming up. I like that clash. Let's go.
Bang.
Two bars. Needs one for a combo extension. Anti-airs.
Interactable to extend the combo.
That was a good
interactable. Here we go. Waifu walk.
With the pop.
Didn't know that was an overhead. He gets him.
Okay, Killjoy in the corner, but getting out. Pushing Supergirl away with
wall.
That ice wall.
Gets him. To conversion. Here we go.
Go either way. There we go.
Is he gonna resist the bracket? Okay, we get big boy damage right here. Interactable extends the combo. is still pretty.
There's a.
Trying to get him with a throw.
Does not kill.
The magic pixel.
That was a good match. Supergoat takes. Yes. Supergoat takes the match to one.
This is grand finals.
One match Supergirl. To reset the bracket.
All he needs is one win.
Even if Justin takes the next match, then Killjoy takes the next match, the bracket has been reset.
Mwelele there with some coaching.
Both fighters strong players. Fortress of Solitude. I'm joined here by Raf, founder of The Lazy Gamer.
Hell yeah. Make sure follow us on The Lazy Gamer.
Make sure to follow. Or I'll come and beat you, Supergirl.
Okay, goes for Black Adam.
Justin looking so. He doesn't even want the damage. Because you're supposed to hold it for the damage. But he goes and does the combo immediately. Black Adam pressuring Supergirl in the corner.
You know, oh, no, bunny.
Do you know that block stream is about 200 damage itself?
Really?
Yes. It's best to push block it. Black Adam with the pressure.
EX43. Oh, kicks her out of the air, tries to go for the teleport and gets this a full conversion. Big boy damage coming right up, 371 damage.
Black man, well, Black Adam, sorry, beg your pardon. Jumps out of the corner. Oh, he just decides. Oh, he does.
Gets him back to the corner.
Come on, something.
Oh, full damage.
Sure, if he does not reach
big
this,
boy.
Gets,
damn
it! That's a nice match.
Anyway, Windows 7.
That is now blockable, ladies and gentlemen.
Magic.
And.
Full of
perfect.
The win button.
He didn't want to get poked. He didn't want anything. Let's go, ladies and gentlemen. Supergirl in the corner right now. Put herself in the corner. Ooh, punishes, but does not convert the combo. Okay. Ooh. This is gonna hurt, ladies
and
gentlemen.
This is gonna hurt.
Oh, he misses the. Oh, he goes for the setup, but the setup does not work. That's 200.
Puppeteen hands didn't work.
That's about 200 to 190 damage on
gets
block.
Gets him with the advancing forward two. Just 1-2.
Decides to wager. Black Adam is out for blood.
Two bars.
Justin looking strong. Killjoy looking strong.
Killjoy still got the life lead though. And powerbomb! Here we go.
I know what Supergirl is worth. She might. Oh.
Okay.
Not close
enough. Even it out.
There we go. Ooh,
oh, he
nice.
Blocks it. Nice.
But still gets damage.
That's
plus. That's plus.
That's
oh,
plus.
No. Is that plus?
I think so. He did
okay, it's
funny.
Safe. Let's just say
let's
it's
go.
Safe.
Palpatine hands.
Supergirl make a comeback with Black Adam.
Think so.
And
nice.
Killjoy resets
the
bracket. Both players need to get 3 wins to win the
now,
grand prize.
This is where things get crazy, ladies and gentlemen. Winners.
This is winners.
Grand final.
Both players looking strong.
We've got
Killjoy came
Killjoy
from the losers.
Versus Mr. 5000. There's the granddaddy of them all, ladies and gentlemen. Who's gonna take the win? Who's gonna take the money home? Gamers Entertainment meet Alien Minds. Got the Lazy Gamer, even though we're not on the posters. But yeah, MTN Huawei. Momentum.
Momentum. Sorry.
Make sure to follow us. I'm about to post the links in the comment section. I'm hungry. Ref, I'm hungry. Get me some food. Ref has stepped out for a moment. I'm sure Hams wants to join me right now. He's just laughing at me. They're taking a little break. Oh, we're back. The bracket has been reset, ladies and gentlemen. Killjoy came back from losers after losing to Justin in the winners. Law with that post. Lawrence Coma, I see you. What's good? Moses B, I see you. See you in the group tonight. This is my family, Moses, Lo, Chimba the boy, representing us. Justin representing his guys. May the best man win. They decide to hide the character selects. They do not want counter picks. Yes, you are allowed to choose a different character after resetting the bracket. Shout out to Lo, who's been with us since the tournament started. Yo, Lo, hit the share button.
Here we go.
And Black Adam with the... Oh, who's Superman? Who's Superman? Mr. 5000 is Superman. Black Adam is Killjoy. Killjoy, also known as the boy. Both men looking strong.
Forever will be known as the boy.
Forever will be known as the boy. Doesn't matter how much he ages. Okay, Superman with that grab. Very beautiful grab. Must hurt a lot. Did you catch a Justice League movie? Did you catch a Justice League movie?
No, bro. I'm gonna watch it on Wednesday.
You should watch that movie.
It's lit.
It's lit. I can't wait for the director's cut. Superman zoning. Black Adam checks him. Does not convert. Win button. Killjoy takes the round. Killjoy looks happy. He looks confident. He might just win this.
4-2-3, man.
4-2-3.
And he's got trade active. This is going to be some big damage. Let's go. Takes him to the corner.
The damage was nerfed, ladies and gentlemen.
There we go.
That would have been 400. Justin with the comeback. This match is hype.
This is crazy.
Come on, he's at the 4-3. 4-3, guys. 4-3. Do not let Superman take him to the corner. That's a very, very bad thing. Make sure to follow
Top Lazy Team Gamer.
I hope you guys have followed the Lazy Gamer. I'm gonna check.
And Gamers Entertainment League,
Gamers,
MTN, and Huawei.
Yeah. I already mentioned this, but do you know MTN has a Black Friday this year?
They do
have a Black Friday this year.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
I do not know what the percentage of have done, but they do have the Black Friday. And if I'm called, wait, let's get back to the match. Since you're giving pressure.
Coming back with some pressure of his own.
Anyone can take the match right now. It doesn't matter.
Ah, gets God.
Superman, the heavy damage.
Oh, no.
The trade. This is going to
work, he does not have Clash anymore.
Come on.
That fool, Lightning Cage!
I told you!
Nothing!
Come on, Justin made me the one.
And
Justin takes the match. I told you, ladies and gentlemen. I told you this match was going to be lit.
FIFA, what? Let's go.
Where's everyone at? We need the FIFA players to come here. Let them pause their game. Let them join us. Mwelele with the coaching right now. You can pause the game. You've got 30 seconds to coach. Killjoy. Still playing strong. Killjoy reset the bracket, ladies and gentlemen. Even if he loses, which he won't, I really want him to win because he promised. This is the reset bracket. Justin took the first game. Mwelele with the coaching right now. Guys, can you? Okay. The match has started right now. You'll get the feed soon. Killjoy takes the first hit. Okay, you're back, ladies and gentlemen. Killjoy gets the first hit. Justin punishes. Both players have to win three right now to win the match. Justin is ahead by one. Killjoy with a foot dive. That's not really the name. But yeah, this is Zambia. Killjoy on the offense. Killjoy keeps punishing Justin for jumping.
Okay.
Killjoy with the lightning. With the fight. Justin, what
three,
happened?
Man.
He stopped blocking. He wanted to press
something. Takes him to the corner.
Supergirl. Superman takes himself to the corner.
Proper team hands.
Both players very dangerous at the corner. That's about 190-200 chip. But on Superman, it must be like 140. Guys, but lots of defense. So Sub-Zero with the new stats. think about that?
I don't know what to think right now, bro. I'm thinking about this crazy match.
Make sure to share, make sure to like.
Oh, just those like were the Flash, but he does have 400 health left, 170.
These guys are sharks, and there's blood in the water. But whose blood is it?
Black Adam still has the life lead, but not by much.
Superman.
Because these are both heavy damage characters. So, there's a converted
combo. This is about
Palpatine hand.
Oh, misses.
Oh, gets him.
Anti-air. Justin does not have
that. Oh my God, still gets it.
Goes for the setup. 1-1, ladies and gentlemen. 1-1.
1-1, ladies and gentlemen.
MTN. Away. Alien Minds. The Lazy Gamer. Follow, share, like. In fact, I don't want you to like this. I want you to love it. You know, Facebook has those, just hold it. If you don't know, just hold the like button. Everyone hyped, everyone watching. You're missing out. Esports Zambia, ladies and gentlemen. People say in Africa, there are no good players, but this is to show you the very good players in Africa.
Ooh, Atrocitus.
Atrocitus, Justin. Looking for someone to shut Black Adam down.
The 50-50. I think he just has to adjust from fighting Superman, because this is totally different. Still got pressure though, like damn.
Justin smells blood.
This is a different kind of pressure. You got that
just
cat out.
Using it, abusing it. Is he going to do it again? Oh. Sure, Justin
yes.
takes a round. Oh, punishes.
Okay, there we go.
Winter's curse.
Conversion.
Back three.
Come here, you.
Yes.
Dive kick.
Come on. Full damage. It does not fully damage. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Like, share. Come on. Ooh. Gets punished for using the straight.
No, he misses the dive kick. Okay, still gets it. Puppeting hands.
Black Adam won't have. I don't know why people are not blocking that. It's not it's not unblockable anymore. It's still unblockable. Oh. I'm shocked.
Let's keep it going.
Everyone is silent in the room. This is how hype this match is. You don't want to miss a thing. If you blink,
version.
You
oh yes, he gets it! He tried to air escape and got punished. What? Did I just see that right?
I saw that right. Ooh, that was great. That was great.
This is crazy.
Will Atrocitus gain health? Just one bar of health. Ooh, okay.
Oh, bad kitty.
Back three. He does not have his clash right now. Oh, he won't have his clash. Because we already used it.
Oh,
Killjoy looking good. Come back. Dexter is out.
Win button. Look at that. Okay, here we go.
Killjoy looks to be a little bit nervous. When he fights me, he does not miss at all. Okay, he did not punish that. Okay.
Saw that coming.
Killjoy, it's 2-1, ladies and gentlemen. It's 2-1.
Just one more.
Just one more match.
Just one more match.
For Killjoy.
This is crazy.
Justin needs two more matches. Killjoy needs one more match. Like, share, follow, tweet. If you like, you can take a screenshot and post it on your Instagram. That's no problem.
Sorry, man, I just got ticked.
If your girlfriend is calling you right now, ignore
Wonder
that call.
Woman, in my chill fist.
Will this be
Wonder
Black
Woman
Adam's
back with that Justice League money? Looking brand new, new
outfit.
Will this
outfits? Be Black Adam's cure? Or will it be Justin's downfall? Ooh, whiffs! Wonder Woman gets her first hit. That first bar is very important, ladies and gentlemen. Wonder Woman is the pressure. Black Adam tried to wake up. Ooh, that was good.
That's me. Lightning cage. Conversion. Here we go. Full damage. 350. Good chunk of damage.
Ooh, wait. The shield disappeared.
Another conversion. Whoa.
The shield went missing. Where did it go?
Okay. This is crazy. Okay. Catches him.
Back three. Delayed back three takes the round. Will Killjoy win the round?
This is crazy, guys.
This is crazy, ladies and gentlemen. Stop whatever you're doing.
I don't know what you're doing, but this is what you gotta be
Justin
watching.
Takes the round, guys.
And Justin takes, wow. Justin. Things are looking pretty even right now.
Justin.
Ooh. The man from Conduct versus Amazonian Goddess. Okay, Fashes. Takes him to the corner. Okay. Get him that.
This match is even right now.
The lasso. Keeping his distance, but Justin trying to pressure him and get in. Here we go, big boy damage. Okay, he goes for that clash. He does not let him get his health back. Gets him with the shield.
Ooh, almost connected.
Oh. Wonder Woman looking brand new with that Justice League money. Oh, lightning cage doesn't work. Oh, it works now. Oh, what could this be? Ah!
Nothing. Not 4-3. He should have 4-3. Maybe he did not know which side she was going to land.
Perhaps.
That's safe, but Justin manages to finish. Lightning cage. Justin takes it. 2-2, okay. Ladies and gentlemen.
Both players need one match to win the tournament.
I think
these are finals.
I think Killjoy is going to counter peak right now. Justin is stuck with Wonder Woman. Killjoy might go for Deadshot. He might go for Izona right now. Because Wonder Woman versus Izona is a really, really bad matchup. Who's thinking? Mwelele is coaching. Wizards is coaching right now. We've got people in the room right now. Everyone is hyped. Who's going to take the prize money? And who will have the bragging rights?
We got Wizards there with the coaching.
No, it's not yet 30 seconds. It's not yet 30 seconds. This is a hype match, ladies and gentlemen.
This is it. This is the last match.
And Killjoy goes for Black Adam.
Last match.
He feels he can take it with Black Adam. He feels he can take it with Black Adam. Representing
the
squad. Killjoy representing the squad. Justin representing the squad. Killjoy gets the first hit. That win button for damage.
Okay. Oh, gets hit.
Ooh, grabs. Takes him to the corner.
We almost saw help.
Both men looking strong. But who's stronger?
Ooh, does not block. Does not block. Is it unblockable? No.
I'm sure it's an overhead.
No, it's blockable. Oh! Lightning cage doesn't connect.
But Justin fails to punish.
Ooh, this is jump right.
Ooh,
let's conversion.
4-3.
Here we go.
Full combo damage.
Oh, shoulder charge. Oh, shield charge.
Touch your jump. Wind
button.
Oh,
nice.
Does not kill him. Ooh.
Dive kick kills him. Oh.
Killjoy looking strong, but this is where Justin excels.
I'm a bundle of nerves right now.
I do not know who will take it because Justin is known for his comeback. Killjoy with the damage, Justin with the wager.
Goes for the early wager. Needs that health back.
Only uses one bar. That is
pressure
glass. But there's a gap after the second hit.
Here we go.
Some
big
fancy
combos,
misses, but
there
still gets
go.
The round. Very hype match. We don't know who will take it. Justin known for his comeback. Killjoy with the slight health lead. Oh, those are highs. Killjoy stuck in the corner being pressured by Justin.
What?
Oh, but he blocks.
Oh!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
What?
That did not just happen. That did not just happen.
Time for a history lesson, kid. Those are pyramids.
Boom. Takes himself out of the corner. That was a good super.
Awesome. Super. Nice timing.
Killjoy looking confident. Justin with
oh, no, it doesn't reach. The shield doesn't reach.
Justin has a lot of meter.
Takes him back to the corner. This is where he was in trouble.
Wager.
What
he cannot
is gonna
wager right now because wager. Justin has the meter.
He is going to go for the fourth.
The health is...
Oh
what,
no,
what's
God.
Gonna happen?
What's gonna happen? No!
We should have. Justin takes a match. Justin takes a match.
That is it! Wonder Woman for the win!
Both men played solid.
She just had a big movie this year. She just won the Stone Gaming Tournament. She just had Justice League. It's a good year for Wonder Woman. It's a good year for Mr. 5000. Ladies and gentlemen, that was hype. That was crazy. thank everybody. I thank everybody for watching. Thank MTN, Huawei.
Awards presentation in the 10th, so let's all get ready for awards.
Thank you, everybody, for watching. Have a good day. See, subscribe to. Calm down. Subscribe to Alien Minds.
Gaming Entertainment.
Game Entertainment Meet. Follow the Lazy Gamer. Follow MTN. Follow Huawei for more action-packed tournaments like this one. I'm Raphael. This is Black Wolf. Thank you. Good night.
Nice game, guys. Nice game.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Eternal Cypher, Alien Minds CEO or owner of Alien Minds, whatever. I'd just like to say thank you to everybody who tuned in to watch this live stream, the first of its kind. We'd like to do more of these kinds of things, so just give us the support. Subscribe to the Alien Minds YouTube channel. Support Gamers Entertainment Meet as well. This has been your boy Eternal Cypher. Thank you very much once again for watching. And support the YouTube channel, like I said. And thanks to all the gamers who came through. Congratulations to Mr. 5000 for winning. And congratulations to Chimbazo. He did a good job as well. So thank you very much, people. Have a great evening. We love you, Zambia. Good night.
Just shutting down. Okay, just shut